Bakers around mid-Michigan are working overtime to supply the masses for Fat Tuesday. Quality Dairy took us inside its bakery Monday, where more than 5,000 paczkis are made every hour. The fried dough filled with jelly, custard, or cream, of course, is a traditional Polish treat before the Lenten holiday. Depending on the size and ingredients, get this, one paczki, or paczek, has about 400 to 700 calories and 25 grams of fat or more.